These guys are ready to roll. My name is Greg Lilly. I'm one of the show directors here at School Rock. Y'all don't need to do that for me. You got to save that for these guys, because we have waited 5 years for a Led Zeppelin show. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
How about that Queen show? We got a tough act to follow here, I'll say that. But anyway, we are so happy y'all are all still here hanging out on a school night. It's been a long day of shows, hasn't it? Who's been here since the early morning? Every size of hand. I wish I could say the same. Y'all are my heroes. Anyway, put your hands together. You're about to witness the ultimate Led Zeppelin tribute. Here are these guys. You guys like Led Zeppelin? Yeah? Okay, cool. Well, we're going to start it off with a song that created the genre that you might not know. It's called Viking Metal. And if you do know it, then you love it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Great show.
Insert joke about something that I've, it's been a long time since I've done.
Oh,
time. Everybody, my good friend Andrew Blackwell.
Sometimes words have to mean things.
How's everyone doing? Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. We've had a lot of fun so far. We're only halfway through the set. Let's keep going. So I'm sure that most of us are School of Rock family, and most of us know about Eric and his passing. So I want to dedicate these next two songs to him. And even though we weren't able to fit all the greatest Zeppelin songs into this one set list, I was able to sneak in two of my favorite ones that Greg initially denied. Gotcha, Greg. But I love you, Greg. This first song, it helped me a lot when I was going through some stuff, and Eric was there with, so just, this song reminds me of him every time I play it. One night after I had just gotten accepted into house band, I think late last year, Eric was directing it, and I was waiting on my front porch for my mom to show up to pick me up. And we started talking about Led Zeppelin long before this show had even come up as a thought. And I go, you know what my favorite Led Zeppelin song is? It's 10 Years Gone. And he goes, dude, me too. So this one's for you, Eric. Thank you. Thank you.
You are a rebel. You are a shadow. I sing one song around the world. two more songs coming up for you. And unfortunately, it's our last two songs of the night.
Thank you.
School of Rock. And it's gonna be the last song I play with School of Rock. And you know, this song, it's what I had to do to audition to get in the house band, which really launched me as a musician. So this song will always remind me of School of Rock every time I hear it. Every time I hear it, I'm gonna smile. So I knew these were some of the best times of my life.
Here. I'm going to take the microphone by, and we have a few people here that I'd like to recognize their first show. One of them just caught my eye. This guy right here, Gideon. Woo! Great first show. Michael. Woo! Great first show. Joseph. First time on drums, the first show. I'm going to pass the mic around. I want everybody to introduce yourself and tell them how long.
Well, Oh, it's Oliver's shirt show.
Yeah!
Let's go down the line. Tell everybody how long you've been at School Rock, what you play, and your name.
My name is Solomon. And I think I've been at School Rock for like 2 years. I play the drums, the bass, I sing, and I play the keys.
My name is Gideon. I've been at the School of Rock 2 months. Great 2 months, great people. So I sing, if you didn't know. And,
My name is Edwin M. Thomas Jr. I've been at School of Rock for like, I'm trying to think, like four years? 4 or 5 years or something? I don't know. I play guitar and I sing and I play some bass sometimes too.
My name's Anthony. I play the bass and drums. This is my first show playing bass. That's it.
I'm Ivy. I play drums and keys. And
the ocean's in 7/8. Drums and keys.
The ocean is in 7/8, guys, if you didn't know. And this, I've been here a year and a half.
I'm Alex, or as Mark likes to call me, Ed Sheeran. I've been at School of Rock for about 2-ish years now. Yeah, a lot of shows, sing and play bass, although I didn't play bass in this show, but I didn't sing in Modern Soul, but you know. And I was kind of gone for most of the season, so yeah, it was definitely an interesting one. And yeah, I'll pass the microphone so I can't think of anything else to say.
Hi, I'm Marley. I'm at School of Rock for 6 years now, and I play guitar, bass, vocals, keys, really anything you give me.
My name is Joseph, and I've been for about 2 years.
My name is Jasper, and I've been here for 4 years, and I play the drums and sometimes the keys.
My name is Sean, this is my senior show. I've been at School of Rock for 2 years now, if that's not right, 2 years. I want to say thank you to everybody at School of Rock, all the teachers, all the staff, all the students, every one of you. It means so much to me.
Hey, and a big, big old thank you to our director, Greg.
Thanks, you guys. I could not be prouder of you guys, and Eric would be so proud of you guys as well. This is a tough one for a lot of us, and I just know he's looking down. He is prouder than all. So you guys killed it. Okay, they all want to do this one last time, just for you guys. Join in, do it together.